Hi guys, and this is Transformer Live. So today I am going to present to you two new additions that I've got into my collection. Not tarantula additions, of course. Something a little bit different to add to my collections. Now I have got quite a few molts. I think I've had 4 or 5 molts since my last video, which I think was my feeding video. But yeah, without further ado, we will go on and display these unique creatures. Sorry I haven't been around in a while. I've just been really lazy. To be quite honest, I've been really, really lazy. The weather here in England has just been absolutely bloody awful. I mean, yesterday in my living room alone, reaching up to about 90 degrees. It was absolutely mad. But without further ado, my two new additions, which I got probably about 3 weeks ago. 3-4 weeks ago. So enjoy. And if you wonder why I'm looking up there, I got one of them flippy screens. Random, I know. But let's carry on with the video, shall we? Okay, so I am getting more stuff delivered for this enclosure. So, you know, before any hate comments arise or anything like that. I have got more stuff on the way, like new hide and whatnot. But this is my new corn snake, which is now in pre-shed at the moment. And this Melina. So it is a bit bare at the moment. I've ordered a bit extra to a rock hide. And see if I can get a camera here. So we can get it to turn around. She's not happy, she's not having any of it. Just see if we can. That's it, oh, it's shining a little bit. Move this water bottle out of the way. Oh, and there we go. She's in pre-shed right now. Obviously, so you can see, there we go. So there she is with her little blue leucistic eyes. So she is in deep, deep pre-shed right now. Pretty much on the brink of shedding here. So this is my new corn snake, which I retrieved not so long ago. I think about a fortnight ago, something like that. And she is just not happy about this, obviously. She cannot see anything while she's in this state. And she's saying hello. There she goes. And this has been Melina, my 4-foot clone. Obviously, when she has shed, I will do a more in-depth video on you. She's really puppy dog time. Really puppy dog time. But a lovely, lovely specimen. Lovely snake. Absolutely good as gold. But an aggressive feeder. Okay, so this one is where it gets a little bit confusing, and I will tell you why in a moment. Okay, I don't really want to disturb it too much, but this is my new desert hairy scorpion, and this is Buffy. Now, this is the part that is really confusing. So if we have any scorpion enthusiasts, please do let me know. A little bit of help here. I'm not much of a scorpion guy, but I like my scorpions, but I'm not an expert other than snakes and tarantulas. But I got this from a reptile shop, and obviously I don't want to stress out too much, so I'm going to lower this light so I don't stress her out. Just shine on just for a minute, so just take or pause the photo just right there. And apparently she's pregnant, apparently. But myself, I reckon she is in pre-molt. But obviously I can't see no signs of her being pregnant. I can't see anything moving in her abdomen. But obviously I wouldn't know for quite a while if she is pregnant, of course. I will have absolutely no idea. She is refusing food, so that's where my hint of pre-molt comes into mind. So she is on this like long sandy type stuff, obviously being a desert species. But I just don't know, to be quite honest with you. I'm guessing it's pre-molt, but obviously if there's anyone who knows anything about scorpions who is a subscriber to the channel, or if you're just watching the video for the first time, so don't forget to click that like button and subscribe and bell notification and all that. Just let me know, what do you think? Could you tell if this is pregnant? As I said, I'm not much of a scorpion enthusiast, I'm more of a snake and tarantula enthusiast. The much I can tell about scorpions is how to sex them. That is about it. Their eating habits and obviously habitats and stuff like that. All that's good. But when it comes to pregnancy or gravid females, I have absolutely no bloody idea what is going on. But again, my prediction is pre-shed. So you guys will just have to let me know what you think. Comment below if you are indeed an expert and have, you know, really good expertise in this sort of thing. But I will post a picture right after this segment, which will come about now. So yeah guys, comment below. But that has been my two new additions. All my teas are doing good. Obviously, again, we have some malts. So I will show you all the updates on the next video, which will either be an update video or a feed video. Probably will be in a couple of weeks in the next feeding video. But yeah, it's really difficult to tell. Right, let's throw this down right there. Obviously, I don't want to fluff out too much. But as you, if I get just try one more time, because I've just really just left her alone. But if we up to it and then she's just backing off. So I don't know what's going on. So my guess, pre-malt. Good a guess as any. So thanks a lot for watching guys, and yeah, hit me up on the comment section. Sorry I'm a bit slow today, it's really hot, and you know, I haven't uploaded a video in a while, so good a time than any. So thanks a lot guys, don't forget to click that like, subscribe, bell notification for more future videos. Don't worry, sometimes I'm just more enthusiastic than this. Is I really wanted to put up a video and I really need help with this. I've asked many YouTubers and nobody really has given me a definitive answer. So yeah, thanks a lot guys, and I will see you on the next one.